different parents who from their communities collect a small part of medicines and then come and dump it in our school. And that's the collection points. And also in our own communities where we live, we've taken on the responsibility to get medicines from our neighbors and the community. In the medicine school collection,